Bill Russell MVP trophy.
Of course, the finals MVP trophy, as you just said, is named after Bill Russell, who has been with us every year for the finals, but of course couldn't be in the bubble this year, but I know is watching at home. And I have a feeling that this finals MVP is going to have a trophy named after him one day. The finals MVP is LeBron James.